Nissan just opened a brand new paint plant in Smyrna, Tennessee. The facility has a footprint of 250,000 square feet and is adjacent to the Smyrna Vehicle Assembly Plant. It replaces a nearly 30-year-old paint plant with a globally advanced operation.
Coincidentally, with the volume increases that we see coming our way, it's a very, very good timing for us.
This new plant will now put color on the new Nissan Pathfinder, the Infiniti JX, and soon the new Nissan Rogue.
The quality of the vehicles in this coming from this plant will be unmatched. That's really our goal.
The new paint plant also means a more streamlined process with increased energy efficiency. It takes about 5.5 hours to go through the paint process and onto trim and chassis in the new facility. It took 9 to 10 hours in the old paint plant.
We will be able to paint vehicles more energy efficient, in a more energy efficient manner. We'll take 30% less energy per unit to paint vehicles through here.
We also made a very compact application process, partnering with our equipment suppliers so that we could utilize less airflow in our booths and also less ovens in our process.
That will mean Nissan's paint plant is now capable of reducing volatile organic compound emissions by 70%.
We're going to be the global benchmark for quality.
They'll get it in shorter lead time, better final quality, and very, very smooth, glossy paint finish.